All right, we're gonna do DLC. We're gonna do Arena. How's it going anyway? And how's it going for Cobra as well? How are you today on this fine Monday? Let's just do something like that. Will be the incredible Botox. And let's go. Let's get this show on the road. And after this round, I'll do like a... try and get a viewer arena running. That's an easy draw, first round. Oh wait, but you know what? Before we start, let's actually just do the new sound emotes. Okay, here we go. We got sacrifice.
Uh-huh.
You know how much I sacrifice?
That's pretty loud. I kind of love it. And then we got dirt.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
That one's pretty good. That one's pretty good. And then finally we got ha ha ha. Honestly, if you really like Feel Good Ink, that's a pretty satisfying or unsatisfying way for that to end. But I can't play the music, obviously. But anyway, that's the new sound bits, and then we got the new emotes. Some of them are follower-only emotes, some of them are tier 1 sub-emotes, but there you go. Look at that, beautiful. All my dumb face, all... I had way too much fun making them. Anyway, what are we doing here? We just got like a billion ants, huh? I suppose we might as well buy them, why not? Yeah, look at that. I think they're pretty good emotes. I think they all turned out really well. It is, like, a little bit annoying that... You know, for my original three emotes, I spent a lot of time making them, you know, drawing them. Getting them over to the computer. Inking them digitally. Coloring them digitally. And then it's like, well, you could just take a picture of your face, and that's even better. It's like way easier. Okay, we're probably gonna just buff this ant because I don't know what's good for me. No, we shouldn't do that. We should get rid of the cricket and we should buy a dromedary. Maybe a dirty rat? I don't know. Could be funny. This doesn't make any sense. We're really gonna buff the day, right? I guess so. Well, how's it going as well, Ketsa? See, look at that. Look at that original lull. Look, it's not as good as the actual lull, because the actual lull is like one of my favorite emotes. But it's pretty good. And look at that, we win our second round. Should we try and buff a dromedary? It just doesn't make any sense, but maybe we should. You know? When in Rome, buy the rabbit. That's what I always say. We could actually stick with a rabbit. Start buffing its health. Is the music too loud? Now that I'm using Spotify, I kind of don't know a good balance for the volume. It's probably fine. No, I don't know. It seems a bit loud. Let's just put it like there. Yeah. That seems good. Maybe. I don't know. Two rabbits? What the heck? It's all just like going quite well. I think honestly, you get rid of the tropical fish. buy one of these bad boys. It was not too loud, it was quite quiet. Oh my days. I mean, the music in general is just kind of like... Alright, okay, we'll try it there, we'll try it there. This seems like an okay team. Let's just send it. Feed that dromedary a burger. Some good stuff. But yeah, how was everyone's weekend? Did anyone get up to anything interesting? I certainly did not. But you know. The rat killed my bunny? You can just do that? Oh man, this is really bad, huh? I gotta get rid of this ant. It's just... I really want to pill it. I think Super Autopets messes with your sound levels. Last week you were saying everything is really loud when it's actually really... actually super quiet. Weird. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. But you know what? What about that? You're probably gonna be like, nothing changed? Okay, well, it changed for me, okay? I do want this swan. I'm gonna roll. Try and get a pill. That's what we want. Really didn't want you to land on the chick, but whatever. Beggars can't be choosers. Okay, fair enough. I gotta start using this rabbit if we're gonna keep a rabbit around. What the heck was that? This is the worst team I've ever seen. They had three pets and they were all like level one. What the heck is going on? Let's just start chunking on this swan, you know what I mean? Yeah. This is fine. Give it a meat as well, why not? Look at that, that's a big swan. That's the sort of swan you don't want to go near. They have a beetle? I don't know, I'm not really too scared, to be honest. Look at that, easy draw. Wasn't close at all.
You know how much I sacrifice?
Hello, Joe. How's it going? How are you today on this fine Amande? You know, I don't know how much you sacrificed. Why don't you tell me? Why don't you let us all know? Maybe a poodle? Hold on. Maybe we sell the dromedary, get the poodle? It's a little bit late, I think, for the 1-1 scaling though, you know what I mean? Really, we want a pair on this one. And just, you know, keep chunking it. That's what I always say. Not bad. Rabbit is the sole survivor. Okay. Cow is good stuff. Maybe it's time to get rid of the chick. Buy the cow. Feed the swan that milk. Another cow. You'd love to see it. Feed that swan the milk. And then really we could do with another swan. Or a chocolate. Oh, well, we could get the skunk to level 2 though. Hold on. Hold the front door. No, I think you feed the swan. Maybe get an octopus. I don't really know what you do, but I'm happy to have you on board. You're probably next on the chopping block, Dromedary. No offense, but nobody knows what you are. I sacrificed very little. That's how much I sacrificed. Just wondered if you knew. Oh, okay. Well, that's fair, you know? I mean, like, if you don't have to sacrifice anything, then why would you? You know what I mean? Just, like, live your life. That's pretty good. You could level that octopus stats double. Yeah. That seems to be its thing. You just level it and then it gets, like, pretty strong pretty quick, but I don't know if we can level it yet. You know, maybe a worm wouldn't be the worst idea either. You know what? Let's get this dromedary out of here. It's been nice. You've done some great work. But now we're going to chunk this worm. I don't know why I keep saying I'm going to chunk everything. I don't know where that's come from. But honestly, it feels pretty good to say. I'm going to chunk it. And then... None of this really fills me with much confidence. I think I'm going to freeze a squirrel. I don't know what to do. You haven't really done anything for a skunk. See you in heck. Freeze the chocolate. Alright, not bad, not bad. Okay, that's fine. That was looking pretty scary because they had a huge puppy. But it worked out. Okay, sell the chick. Buy the chocolate. Buy the squirrel. Buy the chocolate. Oh, a T-Rex? Hold on. Hold the front door. No, we don't have enough gold to make it work. That's okay. You need to have 3 gold and then it gives everything plus 2, plus 2. It's fine. It's a bit of a weird team. We don't really have any synergy between the animals, except maybe the worm and the rabbit, but you can't argue with this swan. Okay, it's a draw. I'll take it, honestly, considering I screwed up the T-Rex. A draw's not too bad. Now, in this scenario... maybe you give this to the worm. I know it seems strange right now, but I just want to feed it. To give it more stats. That was not a good turn. I want to level the octopus again, really. Okay, this is like the world's biggest loss. Didn't even stand a chance. Chocolat. Wait, gain +8/+8 and gain a new ability. I'll put the worm though. Worm. You gotta feed the octopus. What kind of person would I be if I didn't? I think I'm dead. I don't think this is enough to get us through. But we'll see. It's a good use of the Oh No emote. Perhaps you'll be using that one a lot. It seems kind of thematic. Oh, that's really bad. Oh my days. Just absolutely destroyed. I really believed in the octopus, but it's hard to level. Like, you get it at tier 6, and then you got to get a bunch of others. I don't know. Seems like it could be cool if you actually do level it. Alright, let's see what happens when you do this now. What kind of options do you got? Honestly, not that many. You can have custom lives. And a custom turn rate. There's still no, like, still no spectator mode, I guess? Whatever. Alright, does anyone want to do an arena? Let me know in the chat. Say, Yar, if you do. And if you don't want to, then you can just not say anything. You don't have to say nay. But if you want to, you could say nay. Yar, okay, we got one bacon. Okay, yep, that's a Yar. We got one Joe. There's two people, including me, there's three people. I give it a second. In the meantime.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
Oh no. This sounds so much more aggressive when it's used like that. Alright. I won't join. I'm just here to root for bacon. I hear Mitch plays now, so Mitch too. Okay. That's fair. Give it another minute or so. You know, sometimes people are just like, you know, they're doing stuff on their other monitor, but they want to join. They just need that extra minute to get their vote in. The dirt sound bit is extremely good. It really is. And just like in general, as a quote in the film, it's so good. It's one of the best line, like threatening lines I've ever heard. Joe is updating? Oh no. How long is that gonna take? Isn't the update like 2 kilobytes? I'm just imagining Joe's PC like, we've done one kilobyte. There's just one more to go. And it's just chunking through it. There we go. I'm saying chunking through it again. There's just smoke coming off it. It's like about to explode. Anyway, anyone else want to join? Just a simple Yar in chat. That's all you gotta do. Y-A-R-R. It's so easy. It's so easy to type. On phone. Okay, cool. Game name? How about Sam? Alright, we'll just do three people. There's the game name. Oh wait, no, never mind. Hey, at least I remembered before I started it. Yeah, you need to go. Okay, Samg. New game name, Samg. Okay, we got 2 out of 3. Jane Bad. And we're off. Silly Bacon, Oh No Joe, 15 lives. That seems like a lot, but whatever. Honestly, all this is garbage. All of this is, like, also garbage. We'll be the withering streamers. Hopefully that's not a prophetic name. Man, this music's just, it's not doing it for me. I gotta find a new genuine playlist. What about this one? Chill and comfy? Yeah, but like it needs a little bit more oomph, you know what I mean? Anyway, we lost that round, which is no surprise because like the team was actually the worst team I've ever seen. You know what? I'm not gonna level the ant. This is more like it. Okay, that's beautiful. I had massive trash. Wait, what did you have? 2 beavers and a duck. This is pretty not good, for sure. Oh, that was an amazing snipe. Close though. But Joe is in first place, the edible clementines. Silly Bacon falling behind, the wet hands. Okay, in this scenario, hold on, yeah, we want something like this, freeze you. Maybe do something like that. Duck meta works. I absolutely take a duck in the first rounds if I see them now. I do believe you, but I'm still anti-duck. I just feel like when you're gonna be selling the duck, there isn't usually things you wanna buy. But I don't know, maybe I'm missing something. Maybe I'm still young and naive. Well, you know, the hedgehog build got a drawer at least. You know what, fine, let's sell our duck here. Get a 4-6 blowfish. You know, I mean, that's pretty good. I'm not gonna deny it. You thinking what I'm thinking? Hedgehog? Deal 2 damage to all. Blowfish. Peacock. If you just happen to be my opponent, pretend you didn't hear anything. Okay, I'm still trying to find a new playlist. Paris, Hella, Arcade. There we go. That's more like it. This is the good gravy right here. Okay. Now we just need a bit of extra juice, okay? This is definitely a bit of extra juice. Level 3 fish. Holy heck. You know what? Yeah, freeze one of them as well. Either Bacon or Sam can resist the hedgehog. I mean, Joe's got a hedgehog as well. They're just so fun. Sam has a decent combo going. I took it for the sake of filling a gap. Oh, I'm just getting started on the combo potential. I feel like Peacock is just... It's not good. I'm going to get rid of it as soon as I can. I'm really... You want, like, a camel or something? Well, there's now, like... The clock ticks. That's pretty useful, actually. Yeah, that's like it. Honestly, not even that bad for me. Good stuff, good stuff. Camel? Well, if we're going full meme, I mean, it's not even meme at this point. This is actually, like, kind of a good build. We're sticking to it. You get out of here. You get frozen. You get frozen. Oh, my days. Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this build? I'm chunked. I'm chunked out of my god. I still haven't gotten a third fish. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, I was thinking about keeping my fish for a bison, but I'm too committed now. His hedgehog's all the way down. Like, look at this. This is gonna get a little ridiculous. Oh my, it's actually just... It's actually kind of disgusting. I'm so sorry, Bacon. Oh my days. And like I said, this peacock's not sticking around, but for now we'll keep it. Super auto artillery was, exactly. How's it going, my Sashu? How are you doing on this fine Amanda? Should we combine hedgehogs? Wait, should I switch your hedgehogs around? Oh no, wait! Wait, it's fine! Yeah, that's... No, wait! What am I doing? What am I doing? That's not how you use the parrot. The parrot is supposed to copy the ability of what's in front of it, but as you can see, the space in front of it is occupied by no one. What are you doing? Look, I was fine with the order. I'm just, you know, I don't want to put the blame on anyone. Oh my, it's actually kind of disgusting, and I love it. Maybe there's a ghost? That would have been nice, but unfortunately there was no ghost. Alright, that's what we want. We also want one of these. I mean, I guess you might as well, even though I kind of hate it. The clock is making me so nervous. It sounds so intimidating. Frontline parrot for the win. I mean, it was funny, but I don't think it's meant to be. How's it going, Crippy, as well, on this fine Amande? Let's see what we got here. I haven't come across Joe in quite a while, and honestly, pretty good team. Pretty similar team to me. But I just keep coming up against Bacon. Oh, we're still going. We're still going. If you can't follow what's happening even more than normally, then that's fine. That's the intended experience. Level 2 Puffer? Level 2 Camel? Oh my days. I can only apologize. I can only apologize for what's about to happen to my opponents. Like, this is just, it's actually, like, I feel a little bit gross about the whole thing. I feel like I need to write to my opponent's parents and tell them what's happened here today. The joy of hedgehog builds. Yeah, the thing is, like, I can never get it working in, like, a random arena. But in the view arenas, I'm like, it just happens naturally. I don't know what to tell you. Okay, we're finally against Joe. Let's see how this goes. I don't know what's happening, but I love it. Beautiful. What can you say, eh? What can you say about a battle like that? 9 turns in and I had a total of 2 fish drawn. Oh no. That is some terrible luck for sure. What can you even do at that point? But hey, you're still in it. Hey look, I just got a fish. Sorry, I'm sorry. That was low. I mean, I guess I might as well, like, do that. Silly Bacon's opting for the double skunk build. Why roll past pair? I don't know, I didn't really think I needed it, but maybe I should have looked into it more. Man, the round has actually lasted longer than my hedgehogs. What are non-edible clementines? A clementine is kind of like an orange. It's a citrus fruit. So non-edible ones, it's basically like a non-edible orange. No, melon's really bad for me. Why would I choose a melon? Unless it's on the hedgehog, actually, that's not bad. Mushroom is incredible. Holy heck. I don't know if I'm gonna lose, though. Like, I'm kind of unstoppable right now. Bacon also is hanging on. He's been on 2 lives for quite a while. I don't even know where this cow is supposed to fit in, but I'm just kind of attached to using it. No! The lone bee survivor! Okay, honestly, Parrot, you've done some good stuff. But we need something else. And like, none of this, I can reroll once. I suppose we could get a monkey, just for this round. Yeah, why not? Why not pump the hedgehog a little bit? Why not chunk it a little bit? Alright. The double skunk is a genuine problem, though, because it's just making it so that my own team kills my own team. So there is a solution to this. I'm not going to say anything out loud on the stream because I believe that there are ears for the enemies. Stop saying chunk. I'm sorry. I don't know what's happened. So this, it may go the same way as last time. No, it won't. The double hedgehog is just too ruthless. I'm sorry, Bacon. You did a great job holding on. See what kind of team Joe's got going on. Honestly, just kind of like a big team. I think it's time you return to us, Humble Parrot. Yes, yes. I'm bullying the competition. I'm not bullying. I need to win because otherwise, like, we can't watch the game. Get rid of your parrot for actual hedgehog. I was thinking that, but I was like, I've already bought it now. All right, here we go. Let the barrage commence. man. What a team. Peacock, blowfish, camel, parrot, hedgehog. GG, thank you, thank you. And Kets are making great use of the new emotes. I love it. What time are we on? We can have one more. Should we have one more? Is anyone in for one more? Say ye in the chat if you want one more versus mode arena. Okay, ye, we got one ye. We got a yes. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Ye, okay, yep, there we go. Thanks for clarifying, Joe. Anyone else? Ketsa, maybe I could convince you to join. You want to go against Nightmare Hedgehog team? This is the place to do it. We're all big fans of hedgehogs here. Ketsa? Anyone else? Come on, just one more, so we're not fighting any clones. Just one more, just a teeny. Just doing some right now, that's okay. There's no pressure to join. I mean, I'm gonna like continue to pressure the chat to join, but like, there's no pressure to join. Alright, I think we're just gonna rematch with the three of us. The game name is Samo. Let's do it. I agree, Hedgehog is best hog. There isn't even any other hogs in the game. That's like how much better it is.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
Oh no. I'm sorry, Peter Parker. Hey, everyone's in. Let's begin, shall we? We'll be the Tropical Hats. Not a top tier name, but honestly, it's got a certain ring to it that I kind of like. Certain je ne sais quoi. We're against Oh No Joe's The Moody Mushrooms. And I think this will be a draw. Fair enough. We all drew. We're all on 15 lives still. I'm actually gonna sell the pig just so that the mosquito definitely gets the buff. Ah, the clock. Okay, I think you do something like this. I don't want to freeze that. Oh, I should have frozen. I don't know. Whatever. It's fine. We're running Force Squad. We're against Silly Bacon's The Withering Balls. Lovely. That's gonna be a win. Only just though. You know what? I will use a dirty wrap. Don't say anything. No one say anything. see, what's Geo running? Bunch of fish. Mosquito and whatever animal this is. Water beaver. Otter. They should add more animals. That's what I think. Like, there's a lot of animals in the game, don't get me wrong. But there could be more. Classic water beavers, since the famous land beavers are known to avoid water. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Got it. Right, you get out of here. You get in here. Don't buff the fish. Okay, well. See how it is? Wait, do we go DOG here? Also, why was the clock ticking but then stopped? How odd. I don't know if we go DOG or not. They can spell. You don't know that. I'm going loco, man. I'm off the rails. I'm chunking it. All the various words that may or may not have actually any meaning. What is DOG? See? They don't know. They don't know anything. Extremely covert. Yeah, I mean, I pivoted a little bit too hard there. This is pretty good. Not quite fully transitioned to a DOG, but we're on the path. Especially with the shrimp. And you know, the badges there just as a little bit of extra security, you know what I mean? Just in case. See what Joe's running. Fish, spider, sheep, whale, water beaver. I realize why their ticking stops. What is it? What's going on? Level 2 horse. Now that's something you don't see every day. Man. It's a countdown from 10 seconds or so, but they forgot to code in minutes. So at 1:10 the ticking starts, same for 2:10 and 10 seconds. That's pretty funny. But yeah, I think let's test this theory. Oh, I think it's 15 seconds, but yeah. I think you're absolutely right. And it's gone. I don't know, man. We gotta do something to get ahead of the curve here. Right now, we're not quite in the running. Bacon is beating you with a horse. You should be ashamed. I am ashamed. I got no shame of admitting that I'm ashamed. Yeah, the ticking clock is a good addition, but maybe it needs a bit of tweaking first. Okay, that's a draw. I'll take it. Ideally, we want to turn this badger into a honey badger. Oh, that's so good. Oh my gosh. Oh me giddy auntie. Oh my goodness gracious me. That dog is chunking. I'm sorry, that DOG is chunking. This particular song sounds like FTL to me. I know it's not, it just seems inspired maybe. Yeah, it could be. I see it. It's called Night Rain by Harris Heller. If you wanna look it up. But I should save this playlist because it's good. Is there a way I can do that? Yep, you just click the little heart. Okay, we're back. I'm back, baby. Give me the water beaver. Right now we're just cycling. We're pumping the dog. Meanwhile, the shrimp's chunking everyone else. I'm sorry, I can't stop. Too far gone. Is anyone even running anything big? Not really. I don't think this is a time for a skunk. Love and hate Joe's scaling. Yeah, Joe's going a full on crab build. Which I respect, honestly, but like, this fish is gonna fall off pretty quickly unless it can get scaled. And the fish is what's feeding the crab. So, Bacon really is going full summon build here. But the problem with the summon build is, as we all know, you really need that turkey to come along. Turkey, fly, shark, something like that. I haven't seen your team yet, that's just worse. Yeah. Yeah, it's not good for you, certainly. This is amazing for me, though. First of all, we'll buy the beaver. Are you seeing this DOG? Like, I actually kind of feel bad for my opponents. In some ways. Let's see. Level 2 giraffe. That is interesting. That's gonna buff the dodo and the crab with +1/+1 every turn. But buffing the crab really doesn't do anything, because the crab gets its stats from the fish and the dodo, you know what I mean? Not trying to tell you how to run your team, Joe. It's just an observation is all. Just observing. Okay, Silly Bacon has opted for the skunk technology. Which is a good plan. I don't think it's gonna be quite enough, yeah. But it's definitely a good start to try and counter me. Oh wait, never mind. I hate draft so much. Level 1 is weak and level 2 is most of the time a waste. Yeah, you do need very specific, like, circumstances to get it running. Oh, this is just disgusting. I'm so sorry. I'm actually, like, feel genuinely kind of bad. You can even do this and then reroll once. Now, it's very simple what you do here. Alright, I really thought Joe would be ready. Joe wouldn't stream snipe though. Joe wouldn't look at the screen and deliberately order their pets in a way to counter mine. I don't think Joe would do that. Not in this kind of competition. Oh, well, I guess you can just look at your opponent's squad regardless. That option literally is in game. Because that's what I did. Yeah, that's a good point. I didn't consider that. Shrimp. It's time to say goodbye. Hold the front door though. Hold the front door a second here. Honestly, we don't need you. Get out of here. I did not calculate that correctly. It's my bad. I wanted the crab as well. Okay. So you probably like Samyans. You gotta do something about the S-C-O-R-P-I-A-N. I'm like, I have the something about the S-C-O-R-P-I-A-N. I got the D-O-L-P-H-I-N. To counter the S-C-O-R-P-I-A-N. You know what I mean? You didn't hear it from me. Don't say anything. I don't know how this is gonna go. I don't know if there'll be some anti-dolphin tech. Oh, the scorpion's just not there. Why did I use that order? What am I doing? That's so bad. Okay, I think for this turn, you just do this. I freeze you. Maybe freeze you? I don't know, though. Ooh, I just got a random shiver. You know what? Let's just freeze it all. We'll see how things look next turn. Joe's got a scary squad. I'm not gonna deny it. Like, who is the dolphin even gonna snipe? You know, I want it to snipe that, but like, I don't know. I don't know, man. It's all messed up. I've been, you know, working away in the DOG mines, chunking away. Meanwhile, Joe's got this monstrosity going. Tiger, Dodo, Rooster, like, have you lost your mind? Alright, here we go. We are gonna snipe the tiger, which is huge. Never mind, it's too late. Oh, I didn't change the orders again. It's fine because we draw, but like, it's a big mistake. Honestly, you're not really doing anything. I'm losing it. I don't know what's going on. I think this could work, okay? I think there's something to this. It depends on the order, but like you gotta consider that the order is gonna be similar. This is tense, man. That was an amazing snipe by the mosquito. Okay, it's another draw. I'll take it. You know, maybe there's something to that. I don't know, man. I don't know. We just keep drawing for sure. Do we really need you? You're like the anti-scorpion tech. If we get rid of you, then we don't know when the scorpion is going to pop back up. Might not be today, might not be tomorrow, but it could be at any time, you know what I mean? Oh my days, the time. Whatever, let's try that. Similar looking team. I Another draw. At some point, this has got to end. But I don't know what the solution is. We do that? No, surely not. That's not gonna work. You need something, though. I don't know why I've just got this crab permanently frozen, like it's gonna at some point become viable. The problem is Joe's team has so much room to grow, mine really doesn't. Like if a 50-50 DOG is not gonna get you to where you wanna go, I don't know where you wanna go, to be honest. You got nothing. Very similar looking team, honestly. That's huge, though. I don't know what changed. I think it was the melon. It finally broke through. Sure. Send it. Just send it. Oh, you know what I need? I've just figured it out. The puzzle of the Sphinx. I can't reveal what it is yet, though, but we'll get there. Joe's really using all the time available. Every round. Which is fine. Just an observation. Okay, that's a big problem. Sure. No, this is fine. It's fine. Who are you worried about, kid? We're both down to 4 lives. Oh, that's huge. That's huge. Are you seeing this? That's actually disgusting. I love it. Yeah, and then sure, let's do one of them as well. Alright. Yo, you got a lot of supporters out there. You're in a bit of trouble though. I think there's ways you can pull yourself out though, for sure. This is like one of the longest one-on-one duels I've had. The tension's really rising. But this combo at the back is just like, it's kind of absurd. It was an absolutely garbage shop. Yeah, I kind of figured because, like, the rooster is still level 1. Which is very unfortunate. Now we just probably stab this fella like so. Joe's been playing the best game. Yeah, I mean, getting no roosters is just like, what can you do, eh? Like, me getting a level 3 snake is, doesn't happen too often. Let's just put it that way. I don't really know what you do when every time a 50-50 attacks, it does 30 random damage to an enemy pet. Pretty strong. Flies, eh? Never mind. Oh no. I'm so sorry. Yeah, not quite enough. Well played, Joe. That was a good game. And there you go. I guess it's time for chess. Yeah, good game. Good game. I'm gonna go get some brew, though. Also, Cyber the Guy, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. I hope you're having a fantastic day. How's it going, Joe? Can we have a post-game interview? How are you feeling after that last game? Oh, I just accidentally got rid of my chat. That's my bad. How did I even do that?
You know how much I sacrificed!
Okay, honestly, that's a pretty good comment. I think I understand what you're getting at. Alright, I'm gonna go get a brewski, and then we'll play a bit of chess for the end, the last hour of the half of the stream. See, the new sound bits are good, some good stuff. Alright, I'll be back in 5.
Dirt in your eye.
Anyone else cold or just me? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. You'll get warmed up once the chest starts rolling. Look at that. Last stream. 4 wins, 2 losses. Can you believe it? I can't, to be honest. I'm freezing. My parents refuse to put the heating on. Oh no. I understand though. I kind of feel the same way. Normally, like, if I was this cold, I would just wrap myself up in a blanket, but I'm like, can't do that on stream. You kidding me? How will I be able to express myself if I can't move my arms all over the place? Anyway, let's just play a game, shall we? Maybe if anyone wants a duel, let me know. Oh, we need to refresh. Can we have a time odds match? Yeah, let's do it. Sounds good. But first, we will be against Lieder Lappen from Germany. They were a little bit hesitant there. They weren't sure what to do about the Karakhan. I understand. It's a complicated opening. Okay, I want to do this next. Yeah, why is my name not showing? That's weird. What the heck? Alright, well, I can't do that anymore. So I suppose we'll do this. Then this next. It snowed today here? Is it the good kind of snow where you're like, oh, this is cool, now everything looks white and pretty? Or is it the bad kind of snow where you're like, oh, now everywhere's slushy and I need to go to work and, like, it's gonna take an extra half an hour to defrost the car? What are you doing, Clarice? Good kind of snow? Oh, okay, well then, great. Good news. They want to do this, probably. I don't want them to do that, so I will do this. That is chess. That is chess, baby. C-H-E-S-S chess. Man, I really am cold. I'm gonna have to go get a warm bottle. Maybe the tea will warm me up, though. Oh, I see, I see the problem here. The problem it do be. Problem it do be. Do it be, though? Do it be? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. You take, I take. Like, that seems okay to me. I'm not an expert, obviously. As you can see by my rank. You're gonna take it, huh? You're really gonna take it. That's fine. Honestly, I might even go as far as to say it's better than fine. Bishop to c5. Yeah. don't understand. Okay, I would like to do this. Meant B5 for him earlier. Next, we probably want to do something like this. This is okay. I feel like I'm making deliberate moves. I feel like we're developing well. Time, you know, it could do some work, but... cover up those ears with a beanie. It's an option for sure. It's not the ears that are cold though, it's like the hands. I need some mittens. Anyone got any mittens they could lend me? Okay, I don't like the possibility of this, to be honest. This, on the other hand, I am quite fond of. Yes, indeed. Or a balaclava. Man, whenever I hear balaclava, I just think of Arctic Monkeys and their hit song, Balaclava. I'm not gonna sing it because it's a bit not PG friendly. I think I just castle. I don't know if that's the right answer here, but nobody knows. Not even Magnus Castle could worm his way out of this one. This spicy situation we've got ourselves in. What the heck, bro? What are you doing? Now this is a very saucy target, you gotta admit. Very saucy indeed. Take it, you won't. Told you. Oh, but then they can do this. Not. Just kidding. I think this is fine. Like, we've got a pretty solid structure over here on the left. Right side, we're making some good pawngress. You know what I mean? Like progress, but for pawns, pawngress. Well, we're not really, because I'm only gonna have one pawn left. That was a great move. Oh, thank you, thank you. That means a lot. I don't get those very often. Ooh. Mamma mia. Here we go again. Mama. Something, something, something. Move. Take. I think this is it. I haven't run the numbers fully, but I think this is the move. Anyone a fan of ABBA? I go on and off, but I think in general, I actually am a fan of ABBA. Do we do this? Short answer, yes. Long answer, yes. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Hold the front door. Bishop to d4? Has it ever been done before? My girlfriend has recently listened in on a few of your streams and she's a genuine big fan of your musical parodies. That's the first time anyone's ever said that, so thank you, I appreciate it. Hold on, we got some problems here. I think we just keep pushing. Oh no, but then there's the bishop there. So they want me to do this so that they can kill me. I will not let them kill me. I will do this. I've learned from my mistakes of the past. And I've come out the other side as a better person. I like ABBA. Give us a money, money, money. I don't sing on demand, okay? I'm not a jukebox. Alright? Oh, you can't do that. Don't do that. Don't even think about doing that. It's very simple. You do this. Just that easy. No, it's actually just that I can't. Can you give me some more lyrics? I don't know how that one goes. When I see money, 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 I think of gimme your man after midnight. And I don't know why, because like it doesn't even make any sense. Hold on, I don't know what to do here. I'm floundering. I think we do this actually. I don't know why, it just kind of felt right to me. Samuel sings when Mai Sashu tricks him into it. Much more respectable. Exactly. Bro, what are you doing? You can't do that. That's my pawn. No! Actually, it's fine. Don't even sweat it. Do not even sweat it. Okay, I'm sweating it a little bit. Yeah. You might still want to do this though, even though this is an option. Oh no, it's all going downhill. We got to the end game. I know there's the pin, but I think it's honestly the right choice, because they can't do this then. They can't do that. That's bad. That's really bad. Yeah, this whole situation is like real bad, huh? That bishop is just in like the perfect spot. They push. Really? I got no time, brother! Give me a man after Waterloo. I shouldn't have said anything. I shouldn't have said it. ABBA fans are notoriously persistent. I might be dumb, but that seems like really good for me. This seems incredibly good for me. Ooh, baby! What a stroke of luck. Okay, fine. You just stay there then. You can stay there for all your life if you want. No, we can't do that. Huge. Amazing. I'm very scared, but I think, therefore I am. No, I think it's okay. This is just like, is uncollapsible. Oh no, I should have pushed. Why didn't I push? It doesn't matter. It's fine. It was a mistake, but they doesn't matter. Baby, do you know what I need? Ooh, heaven is a place on the chessboard. Let's give that a little game review, shall we? I don't know what to tell you. I mean, obviously I probably made some mistakes, obviously. But I felt switched on that game. I felt like I was myself for the first time. It was pretty even up until about here. That was actually the wrong move, which is surprising. What was the right move? The pawn? I was afraid that they would then trade, and I'd be forced to do this. And then look at this. This is a disgusting pawn structure. I'm surprised that they don't like that. I'm still not used to using these, like, new analysis tools. What? Where did it all... Oh, whatever. Anyway. That was fine. That was good. That was great. And then this is where it all turned around. That little maneuver there. Then they made a huge mistake there. I capitalized. Look at that, good plays from the young Sambians. Although saying that, there was a moment here. Where it was looking like I was probably going to lose, because that was a big mistake. They had a missed win. Yeah, you should have done that, brother. That would have absolutely done me. That would have ruined my life. Pretty much. Why didn't I consider that when I moved there? That's really bad. Gonna block the rook with bishop c3. I don't know where you want me to go back. It could be anywhere. But you probably mean like... around here? Here. Was right under my nose the whole time. Okay, yeah, I see that. Why did I want my bishop here? I don't remember, to be honest. Oh, it was because I was like, it covers this, but I guess the pawn was a long way off. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Could have done this and then done this. Alright, do you want our game, Ketsa, or do you want to wait a bit longer? And does anyone else want a game? If not, I'm happy to keep laddering, since, I don't know, I'm actually back in the 900s, it feels weird. I don't mind, it's up to you. Yeah, let's do it, I'm ready. I need to, wait a minute, let me try and fix this, this overlay issue. What the heck happened? Hey, it's back. There we go. Are you hiding your ELO on purpose? No, I'm not. I forgot to fix it when I noticed it before. There we go. Knight to f3? Knight to f3? Alright, this is a balanced match against Ketsa, who is currently giving me a ton of time as we speak. Okay, you know, in this scenario... in this scenario, your opponent accidentally aborts the game. Ketsa? What? I was taking too long? I was thinking about my move. Alright, well, I'll just take then. Unbelievable. So tetchy chess.com is. Alright. You know what? Let's put a prediction on. It's been a little while. Will Sambience win the odds match against Ketsa? Outcome 1, yes. Outcome 2, no. Let's do it. Feel free to bet away all your brews. Okay. What do you do in this scenario? It's very simple. It honestly, anyone could tell you what you do in this scenario. You do that. Okay. The next move, even simpler. You just do a simple pawn to e6. I should be thinking about my moves more. True. You're not wrong. There's some je ne sais quoi to this. Wait, no there isn't. It's actually just bad. It's actually just like a terrible move. Okay, fair enough, you got me. It's fine. You just keep repeating it, then eventually it will have to be true. And already I'm like, I don't know what to do. How is it you can go from a game where you feel like you're in total control to another game where you're like, I don't know, how does this piece move again? The horse? What, that moves in an H? Tactical queen to d7. Yes. Very deliberate. It is chess day. How's it going, Dave Face Station? Just playing against a viewer, Ketsa, right now. And you may be like, you've got a huge time advantage. Well, yes and no. Because then you'll probably notice the rating different and you're like, oh, okay, I understand. I see what's going on. Touché, mon frère. Touché. Is that what you want to do? Me? Yeah, kind of. In some ways, that's what I want to do. Why do I want to do that, though? That's a great question. I don't have an answer for myself. You can't just ignore that. You gotta do something about it. So let's... Right, yeah, that whole situation. It's called checkmate. Maybe you haven't heard of it. It's an advanced maneuver. Checkmate. Alright, we'll have another one. Here we go. Will Samians win the odds match against Ketsa? No. No one believed. But that's fair enough, honestly, given the circumstances. Last round was just a warm-up, even though, like, you might argue that my first actual chess game was just a warm-up. Nah. Don't be ridiculous. Cool. In many ways, cool. Yeah, I got nothing, to be honest with you. Don't really see a good solution here. Pretty sure we had this position last time as well. Wouldn't surprise me, for sure. It's just like, there's nothing, you know? I love this song. It's called Bright Beginning. So it's just a random playlist from an artist called Stream Beats by Harris Heller. The song is called Bright Beginning. Kind of ruins that. Okay, fair enough. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. still working, alas, and no sound for me, just looking forward to watching. Oh no. The chess experience with no sound in a Sambient stream is basically, you know, 20 minutes of you going, wait, why did he make that move? At least with sound, I occasionally, like, say something at least mildly amusing. Make up for it. How did you go from 1050 to 775? This is only my 5-minute rating. My actual 10-minute rating is 900-ish. So I've still lost a lot of rank, but not that much. And the reason is a lot of losses. Yeah, I only play rapid. Right now I'm in odds game against someone a lot better than me. But I got plays. It may not look like it, but I got plays, okay? So Green Sneakers, thank you for the follow. How's it going? Very interesting indeed. Very interesting What an interesting position we're in. It's very spicy. I don't think I'm winning, but I feel like if I was better than I am, I could do some good work here. Okay, that makes sense. Makes a lot of sense, honestly. Hell of a lot of sense. Extremely large amount of sense. You know what I'm saying? It's fair. Hold on. Doesn't work. Oh man. That doesn't work either? Because of that. Yeah. I mean, look, I know what I'm doing. In many ways. Never mind, I don't know what I'm doing. I think I'm just done, basically. At least that saves the queen for now. Time is tight. And I'm all of a sudden in a very precarious position. If that was the right spot. Been a little too nice to y'all. Now I got a price for y'all. Snake eyes on dice for y'all. Shoulders on ice for y'all. Frozen. A6 all the hay. I won't get a ball today. Got lost in the ball and age. I'm flipping the balls. I'm flipping the on record, off record. I still count wins when they got it. On record, off record. I let them take advantage. I was wildin'. On record, off record. Deals. Tell them talk to Colin for the quote. On record, off record. I still want the act, not the ghost. Running through it with the young influence. Adolescent presence also coming to it. I've been giving yeses when I shouldn't do it. I complete a jacket, but the moves elusive. And I'm barely moving, but I'm still gonna boost them. I can't work on winners when I know you're losing. So I went to winners and they throw the deuces. Guess I have to pivot, shooting the bazookas for the facts. I need racks, paper, cash, fuck a tax. That's a joke, tell them laugh. Uncle Sam, fuck out the back. Brody plot, but get a whack. Contract, give me the max. I got lab on my back. You ain't that, then it's racks. Whoa. For the record, I'm done trying to make y'all comfortable. For the record, I'm ain't trying to grow, then it's done for you. For the record, I don't know, man. About 7 seconds. Not ideal. Oh my days. Good game, good game. Was Kessler a good spot? Sure. I think that was pretty much doomed from the start when I, like, forked my own pieces, but, you know. It was a good game regardless. There was a point, like around here, where we were starting to get something, but it was definitely not enough. What would you rather I do? Just castle? Oh yeah, and then that was it was a bad move to get your queen forked there. And then it was all over. We had a good attack at the end. Yeah, I felt like here. Wait, here? At this moment, we were. We had something. Something. But I'm not skilled enough to pilot that something to a victory. But anyway, good game. Does anyone else want a duel? Or shall I just, go back onto the ladder? It's a hard when you're a piece down at the start. Yeah. It's why it's generally advisable to not be a piece down at the start. Gotta remember to avoid that fork. Yeah. I will try. I will probably forget, but... Anyway, back to chess. Here we go. What do you do here? It's very simple. You don't do that. You do this. I don't know what you do, because if you do this, and then they do this, then you take. And that's okay. Maybe. Then you can do this. Now you're in a good spot at the start. Fact, you know that they've castled that side, so you start pushing your pawns that side. I think that's what I'm starting to learn. A new tactic. I don't know if it's good, because it usually means I don't castle my own king until it's too late. Yes, I think we do this. God damn it. Why am I like this? Don't answer that question, okay? It's a rhetorical question. No, but now I can't do that. Oh, no, 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 no. What a weird game. Could be worse, but it could definitely be better. Push, take, take. Whatever, I'm doing it. My man's just got an answer for everything. Pawn for a bishop, I'll take it. There's some good stuff here. I think. Then again, I don't really know what's going on. Push, take. That doesn't really work. I don't know. Can't push that pawn. Good castle. Might be funny. I don't know what to do. It's such a weird position. They don't include this in the textbooks, you know? You know what? I'll do this, because if they do this, then I can do this. They're not gonna do that. Well, now I can do this, but then you will do this. Maybe I'll just do this. Oh wait, but then I'm gonna get forked. Yeah, okay, that's pretty bad. I think I have, like, one good game in me, and then I just, I don't know, I lose it. I can no longer see the board. Nixie23, thank you for the follow. I can only apologize about this game that you're witnessing right now. Freedom. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just moving. I'm praying that they hang a back rank. Stranger things have happened. Come on, just move the knight. Son of a biscuit. Come on, just give me this one. That doesn't work either. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. This could work though. Great checkmate, honestly. Sure, we can have a 1v1. What's your name on chess.com? I think it was a Honda, a 99 that we drive in plain Nirvana. It never started right away. Well, actually, it depends. What rank are you? Okay, there was a moment. I mean, obviously at the start, we were pretty even until, like, the mistake. Yeah, it was with the whole, the whole start. At this point, I was winning by 7. What should I have done? Castled? Really? Oh, because that's threatening mate in one. Okay, yeah, I see how that's a pretty good move. That would have really turned the tide somewhat. You're 1100? Alright, well, you're gonna win, but sure, why not? Just give me a second. We got time for like one or two more games. Maybe this duel, and then we can do one more ranked game. Got this. I don't know about that, but we'll see. E4 start, classic start. What can you even say about it, you know? The pawn push. Well. Very interesting indeed. Bishop f5, I know, right? What a time to be alive. Now though, I don't know what to do. I think you do this. I skip this song. No offense. Then I don't know what you do with this bishop. Like, I really don't. I think you just kind of park it here for now. Maybe you do one of these. Then, like, you've just trapped your bishop. I suppose you could fin keto it. It's all just messed up, man. Nobody knows what's going on right now. No one could possibly comprehend. Is the stream crashed? It shouldn't have done, but maybe. Makes sense. Kessie, you broke Sam. I don't know what's going on, to be honest. That's okay. Some might argue that I never did. I don't know if that was the right move either. I think you gotta do this. You gotta do this. You have to do this. And then you gotta do this. Now what do you do? This? Oh my gosh. I don't know what's happening. We're just like constantly trading pawns over here. Backwards and forwards. It's madness. That's fine. In some ways. Doesn't make any sense. It's all just a bit weird, you know? I just thought of a play that would have been so good, but it's too late now. I'm just getting nowhere with this pawn. Oh my gosh. Like my knight can't get down. I'll try and go for a draw, but no promises. What a game. Oh, I could have repeated moves? I see what you're saying. I misunderstood the situation. It's my bad. Okay. I mean, you see what I see, right? You gotta do that, basically, is what it comes down to. Days, it's so so tight. I'm really not doing too well on the odd time though, I tell you that. I did it. Good game, Nick. Good game. GG's. That was a fun game for sure. Holy heck. Bet you wish that was a rated game. Oh yeah, for sure. No, that was a pretty backwards and forwards game. Let's see, the first big swing was around here. Computer didn't like that move. Computer hated my response though. What should I have done? Should have taken there, really. Okay, I see it, I see it. Then I was actually pretty ahead for like a lot of the mid game. All of this stuff the computer liked. For the most part. Here we were dead even, which makes perfect sense. What should I have done here? Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Then how do I follow that up? One of these? Great move. I hate that they've made this, because every time I see it, I'm like, oh, it's a brilliant move. The legendary brilliant move, but no, it's not. Anyway, okay, I'll have one more rank game and then I'm gonna end the stream. It's been a good one though. Oh wait, this is gonna be a non-ranked, isn't it? How do I... I've been using this site for so long, and I still have no idea how it works. New game. 10 minutes. What? How do I... No, I wanna... Yeah, versus random ranked. Okay, there we go. Got there in the end. Alright, the final game. Just don't be dumb. That's all you gotta do. You've got skills in you. You just need to concentrate. Which is difficult while streaming. At least that's my excuse. And I'm sticking to it. Okay, I don't mind it. It's a lot of pawn pushing you're doing there, sir. Next plan, we probably put a bishop here, castle here. Okay, actually, that's maybe not a good idea now. It kind of works in some ways. This also kind of works in some ways. Never mind. Yeah, I said anything. Really? I wasn't expecting that, honestly. It's gonna be straight up. Maybe now our bishop goes here, and then if we go here and they do this, what do I do? Or I could just put it here, they might do this, but I don't mind too much. Yeah, I don't know. Weird position. You wouldn't do that. You probably want to do this, but I will stop you. Next, we do this. Give him the old fork. They take... Oh, no, but they've got a knight there.
You know how much I sacrifice?!
This is gonna make me, this is gonna stall me every time. Just for a little bit. And that doesn't work. What do you want? You wanna just sort of hang around being annoying? Yeah, remove the defender. Yeah. Get out of here, you stinky knight. No one likes you. Get out of here. Is it just me, or is that the worst possible move they could have made? Is it just me, or am I an extremely lucky boy right now? He's a lucky boy. He's a lucky boy. Whoa. Oh man, you're in a world of hurt. You just double checked yourself. No, don't do that. They just take that then. Let's just get our knight out of there. It's done incredible work, the likes of which you could not possibly imagine. Oh no, don't do that. Remember, you don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. Okay, you know what? I'll just go back to where I was. Sorry, that's my mistake. Alright, yeah, that makes sense. Good game, though. Good last game. Look at that. There's two wins and one loss, baby. Man, you gotta feel for him a little bit. That move that they made with the knight blocking the bishop, that's the move that I would absolutely do myself. It'd be like, oh, where did it all go wrong? Hey, we were ahead, like, the entire game, apart from one little move here. Right on time, coincidence? Oh no. Living fast onto something. I hope they don't realize that every opponent I win is actually paid off. Wait, what did I do wrong here? I moved that pawn. It didn't like that. Why not? You like that more, so that if they do that, I do this. But then, don't they just do this, and I'm like in big doo-doo? Knight hanging on e4. E4? How is it hanging? What's hanging about it? I don't understand. Two more ahead. Okay. Now it's hanging for sure. That's for damn sure. But I don't understand why the computer hates this so much and instead wants me to do this. If they do that, what's my best move? Because you lose the knight with your move? But it's only hanging when I move this pawn, right? Just doing this, it's still fine, it's still chilling. Okay, right, I understand, I get it. Okay. Yeah, it's a forced move with the bishop, I understand now. Okay, I got it. I'm picking up what you're putting down. And now I'm ahead by plus 11 in that position. Anyway. They made a mistake here and then it was basically all over. Although I should have done that, pinned like three pieces. I wouldn't have seen that, to be honest. Yeah, it was pretty out there, huh? Anyway, that's gonna do it for the stream. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you had a great time. And I'll be back on Wednesday. I don't know what I'm gonna play. I still need a new replacement for Jump King. We'll see. I'm on the lookout. And, we can raid Katie. Let's do it. Right, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good rest of your day. I'll see you around. Hurrah. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.